Hello and welcome. Today I am at the Ney Springs and going to Faery Falls, which is just past Ney Springs. And this is just outside of Mount Shasta. Again, one of those unmarked locations. There's no sign, nothing. This is you get here on a dirt road, and the beginning part of the dirt road is easy for any kind of vehicle, but once you get to a clearance, I suggest to park there and walk further up the hill, because this road, you can drive here with an all-wheel drive vehicle. And especially in the high summer, this should be fine. But as you see here, there are some places where there is a, will get more difficult to drive. And certainly with a regular car, this is not advisable to drive up here. Anyway, there is a just halfway upheld. In this area there is a clearing. To the right there is a nice camping location, spot for one tent, and in the summertime you will oftentimes see somebody here camping. But it's not what I came for. I'm going to show you Ney Springs, the remnants of it. So apparently in the late 1800s and early 1900s there used to be a resort here. And it's called the Ney Spring Resort. It's less so famous than the Shasta Resort that's in Dunsmuir. So this is on the Mount Shasta side. Anyway, there is only few things left here, and which is a what do you call it? A basin, something. There are some remnants of walls, as you will see in just a moment. And then there's a pool going down to the river stream. Here's some old equipment. So I'm now off the trail. Here's some remnants of a crude wall, but in a moment you will see a more refined wall. And from here I went more uphill, but I didn't see much there, so I didn't film any of that. But if you go down to the river stream, you will also see in places old walls, and there is a big stone square box that I'll show later in the video. Anyway, I'll do not too much, I won't do too much narration here, because farther up, while I was walking here, I was inspired to sing, and so to not interrupt the singing with my voice talking, I will only talk here in the beginning. So this is one of the clearer parts of the wall. So I'm a sound healer in Mount Shasta, and in my working with people, I sing. It's all spontaneous, what I call inspired singing. It's not any known melody or anything that is anything I had in mind before, but it just comes up spontaneously. And so that happened here too, in a few minutes later. So this is the only very clear remnant of the Ney Springs. Now you also see the dates on this piece. So anyway, I'll give a small summary of what will happen next. From here I'll continue the trail higher up, and we'll get to Faery Falls, beautiful waterfall. And this was filmed at the end of the summer, so there's not as much water as in the springtime, but still very beautiful. So you will see that later. And also, as I'm walking down, you will see like a discoloration of the stones in the river. And there was a very distinct sulfur smell, like a rotten egg smell. So I think this is a natural the natural state of this spring. So here from the main trail, there's a small trail going down. Different places you see the remnants of the walls that used to be here. And then this, I'm not sure if this used to be like a pool to sit in, but you can see there is some from the bubbling, you see there is a, this is a spring, and this smelled very strong, well, not too strong, but it definitely had a sulfur smell. So I cannot really imagine people would sit in here and bathe in it, because I smelled it, I put my hands in the water and it just remained on my skin for a long time. And also the water felt very silky, very interesting, different texture than typical water. And like I said before, I will only narrate the beginning of the video, so I will end pretty soon. And just in a little bit you'll see the discoloration of the stones, so that's also, I think, sulfur. And then from here on I will continue up trail to Faery Falls, and from there I'm coming back here and then go along the river here to locate like a square box, stone box. And you will hear some inspired singing from here on. So I hope you enjoy. Everybody, thank you for watching, and have a wonderful day, and enjoy the rest of the video. Thank you. Suya parikna rindati suyorena hagi Suya parikna maniya ranga suyuti maratari Uriye batayari Mori piyatai ki sharata sharita Yeah, buddy, yeah.
Ooh.
Bari gindari va mochari haya. Haya. Mm.